Lanka elected Mr. Ranasinghe Premadasa of the ruling United National Party as their president for a six-year term. In a tense campaign, he defeated Mrs. Bandara Naike of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party by a margin of 280,000 votes. Despite threats of violence and intimidation, the turnout in the presidential elections was 55.3%, which is well below the level in earlier Sri Lanka elections of around 80%, but reasonable in comparison with most other countries in the region. The average turnout in India, for example, is around 60%. The election was widely seen as a victory of democracy in the face of killings and bomb attacks on election meetings, political activists, and election agents by extremist groups, including the Janta Vimukti Paramana. The JVP had called for a boycott of elections and threatened voters with death if they disobeyed the boycott code. The government reacted by imposing